Welcome to the WCC for a little Friday afternoon hockey. Canes against the Coral Springs Makos. Blue line out to start with Behrman and Mock. Heisen's the call. So it'll be a D-zone draw. 16:51 to go in the first. No score. Makos working the puck down low. Hearn's able to come up with it. Passes it up to Smith. He chips it deep. They get on their forecheck. Makos are able to get out of it. Nice play there. Makos get it deep. Change in progress with the red line. Steve's with the hit. Nice block by Ma. Chips it out of the zone. Gotta talk, boys. Able to get the puck back in the zone. 2-on-1 if they hurry. Sully with the shot. Clover with the quick follow-up. Nice shot, Gage. Nice quick shot. 15:30 remaining in the first period. Green line coming on the ice. 21-13 backing them up for the offensive zone draw. If a little bad blood remains after their first outing down in Fort Lauderdale. Rogers with the shot. Good shot. Good job, Luke. Rogers working along the boards. Good job, Casey. They get it up and deep. Snyder brings it around. Come on, move without the puck, boys. Just don't stand around. Good job, Nick. Muncy's gets the puck deep. Quick line change in progress with the blue. Don't hesitate, boys. Behrman picking up the puck. Along with Ma, they're the defensive pair. There we go. Nice job, boys. That's 57 from 91-11. Nice job. Blue line on the board at 13:56. Nice rush, boys. Red line coming on the end. Got 39-41 backing them up. Faceoff comes back to Mac, come on. Good, solid passes, boys. Don't be cute. Good passes. Shot goes wide. Sends it up the board. Good job, Gage. Get there, get there, get there. Ah, come on, make a good pass. Green line coming on the ice. On top. Rogers sends it up to Neighbors. Pass just out of reach. Kane's dodge a bullet there. Neighbors with the shot. Whistle at 12:13. Blue line coming back on the ice with 20 and 73 backing them up for the Ozone draw. Goalie with a little equipment malfunction there. I think we're good to go. Come on, gotta get those pucks. Win those battles, boys. Nice job. Good job, Behrman. Got help. Delayed penalty. So Canes will be on the power play. PP2 coming on the ice. Penalty at 11:25. It was a hit from behind. Which they may be a 2-10 coming, and it is. Kane's on the power play. Ah. Puck squirts out. Behrman gets it. Ah. Come on, boys. Manage the puck. Manage the puck. 11:09 remaining in the period. 1:44 remaining on the 2-minute minor. Come on, get there. Come on, get it in, set it up, set it up. Set it up. All right, 1:13 remaining on the power play. PP1, come on, yes. Keep it in the zone, boys. Beth runs it over to Cusick. Sends it back to Ma. Ah. Ah. Settle down. Settle down. Help him. Help him. You gotta outnumber him on the boards, boys. what the man advantage is all about. 39 seconds remaining on the power play. Nice pass up to Kotis. Wasted opportunity, boys. But it looks like we're on a delayed penalty. Panthers coach gets thrown out. PP2 cone on the ice. So it's a roughing minor, another 2 minutes, 9:08 remaining in the first. Sully wins it back. Rosie with a quick shot. Come on, but gotta bear down, boys. Outnumber. Where's the help? Come on, boys. Have a game plan. Guys are too impatient on the power play. Too impatient. Good defensive stick. Take your time. All right, power play's over. 2 power plays and we're looking pretty shabby. Get there. Get there. Get there. Losing races, boys. Icing is the call. 5:26 remaining in the period. Score 0-0. Red line on the ice with 41 and 39. Gotta settle down, boys. Very impatient on both those fireflies. Nice job. That's Sully with the goal off of the cheese rebound. Or maybe that was the... No, that was the cheese rebound. So Kane's on the board. 5:18 remaining in the first. Well, it's 2-0, sorry. Early blue line goal from Cusick. So red line still on the ice. Sully moving the puck. Quick shot. Sully with the wrap chance. Offsides is a call. 4:15 remaining. Blue line with 20 and 72. Hearn gets booted. For the false start. Move your feet. Nice idea. Jordan with the shot on goal. 3:05 remaining. Saved by the Makos. So we got Green with 21 and 13. Ozone draw. Be on your toes. You're gonna get it hit either way, so make a good pass. Alright, 77, 88, 39, and 41 coming out for the kill. 226. It's a roughing penalty on 13. Makos win the draw. Clover ties it up along the boards, kills a little time. Stay active, stay active, stay active. Six, six. Nice block, corner, six. Look behind you, look behind you. Nice save. Seven, 73, and 20 coming off of the kill. 133 remaining. Shot goes wide. Get there, get there. Stick on the ice, stick on the ice. All right, we got 81, 57, 39, and 41 on the kill. 30 seconds remaining. 54 remaining in the period. We're not moving our feet, boys. Good penalty kill, boys. Blue line coming on this. 22 seconds remaining. About 21 and 13. You gotta look up. You had a little bit of space there. That's the end of the first period. Canes up 2-0.